Hi there, it's Paulina here at Denami Design, and today I'm going to be showing you a couple video sneak peeks of the new collection. This video, I'm going to be showing you the new stamps. We have 54 brand new images, and so let's get started on a few of my favorites. This one here, here you can see it without the glare, this one is the PF46 Cuddly Cat stamp set, and as you can see there's four cute little cats that we released. This one has been one of our popular requests ever since we did the Playful Puppies. We've had a lot of cat lovers ask us why we didn't release a cat one. So here that one is. And then also I wanted to show you we have some fun little elements. And this one is the PF45 Kitty Toys. And so you can see that they coordinate really well. We have a little tiny toy mouse and the word meow, and we have like a little fishbone kind of thing, and then a ball of yarn. So this is really fun. Wendy has done a lot of great cards with these as a background, and they're so fun. So you'll see these in the future, but you can see that these coordinate really well together. And then we have the E134 Kitty stamp, and this one, here I'll show you a little closer. I just love the lines on this one. It's just really great. It's fun to color. You can paper piece it, and they kind of go together. You can use it like with this one right here. It's just a really fun kind of stamp. And then lastly, we have a little Friends Forever sentiment that goes really well with the cat kind of theme. I love the writing on this one. So it's just a fun stamp. You can see I've already used it a few times. So these are fun kind of stamps for those kitty lovers. I'm actually not a cat lover, but I love these stamps. They're just so fun. I'm allergic to cats, so this is a fun way to play with them without having to sneeze and have itchy eyes. Okay, next I wanted to show you some of our kind of babyish kind of themed stamps this time around. Here we have the little G152 elephant, and I love this one. It's so fun. You can do like a little border, or you can have them stacked up. You can have like little hearts coming out of it, and this one is just great. You can use it with so many of the stamps that we already have. I've colored it with Copics already, and it's just a fun one. Okay, and then we also have this polka dot elephant, which is the E141. This one is great for like backgrounds, and it's just a fun one. I love the polka dots on this one. The lines are really great, and they just coordinate really well together. Okay, and then we also have here the E140 giraffe, and this one's a really fun one. You can use it for baby cards, or you can just use it just for like an everyday kind of card. So they kind of have like this thing, you can see they have like the same kind of look that you all have come to know with Denami. And then with the elephants, we have this fun little sentiment, the stopping by to say hi. And it's just a little great one for if you're just giving cards just for like a thinking of you or kind of just checking up on your friends. Okay, the next part I wanted to show you are some new kind of spring ones that I really enjoy. Okay, here we have the I-65, the simple tree, and you can see it's a small version of the trees that we released before. I just love how simple it is, and it's just a fun one. I'll show you the comparison to the large winter tree that we did. You can see that it's just a lot less branches and it's a lot smaller, but you can use these as like a little scene. You can use this as the focal point and kind of have these, or you can just use this one by itself. And this one is great because you can use it with a few of the other elements that we already released before, which you used with the bigger tree, or you can use some of the new ones that we have. Here is the PF38 Spring Chick stamp set, and this one is a really fun one because with spring coming around, you're gonna have a lot of, you know, babies and just like a little, you want to do like some little scenes. This is a fun one. I love this little birdhouse, and you have these three little chicks and then the little nest and then these eggs. And so you can actually make a little scene and have the nest in here or the birdhouse. And you can see that this one also, you can use it with the bigger tree. So this is a great set. I see a lot of different uses for that one. And then there we also have, let's see, the Home Tweet Home, which is fun. You can use it with the little birdhouse, and just how fun is that, the writing there. And then we also have your tweet. This one has been requested, and so we thought we'd release that with these since they all kind of coordinate together. Okay, so that's just a small sneak peek about this new stamps that we have. We have a lot more that you'll be seeing in the next couple of days. So be sure to keep checking back on the Denami blog, and the design team has done some amazing stamps with these new images. They're actually images that I haven't shown you yet, so be sure to check back. On Tuesday, we'll have some Valentine's sneak peeks. On Wednesday, we'll have Under the Sea ones, and then on Thursday, we'll have some outer space ones. So that's a little tidbit about what to expect. And then on Friday, we'll have the full reveal. And we'll also have a free PDF that you can download and some giveaways. And then on Saturday is the big day. So anyways, I'll leave you again here with the little kitty cats. And we will see you. If you scroll down a little bit on the Denami blog, you'll see that we have another video sneak peek today. And those are the new accessories. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.